Hey everyone, so I've added a bass string to the box and we're gonna find out how it sounds.